FSC chassis, AJ Belker Racing. Esslinger powered number 37, Anton Hernandez. And making her USAC National Midget debut, I think a lot of people excited to see this young lady from Sacramento, California. The driver of the Keith Coons Kerr Mega Shania Motorsports TRD IWX Motor Frame Bullet Speedway Toyota, number 67K, Holly Shelton. Holly Shelton in the 67K. So get the lineup set. One to go, the signal from the stand, 8 laps of distance, passing points being earned. 91A Chris Andrews, 6 Bill Rose in row number 1. Row 2, 17W Shane Gulovic, 1T Tony Roney. Row number 3, Chris Urish, 77U, 37X Anton Hernandez. And 4th and final starting row, 67K Holly Schilt. 8 laps of distance and we're green. Chris Andrews showing the way through the field. Here comes Shane Gulovic. Gulovic to the lead. Oh, red flag. So get the lineup set here. And boy, you look through the field here. A lot of wing 410s, or a lot of 410 sprint car drivers in this field. Shane Gulovic, Chris Andrews, Bill Rose, all sprint car regulars throwing the midget hat on tonight. Holly Shelton, as we said, making her USAC National Midget debut. Is we're ready to go. We'll give it another shot. 8 laps of distance. Passing points being earned. Trying to keep yourself in the top 40 in passing points. Ah, for turn number 4, we're green. Well, not the restart that Shane Gulovic wanted to see, but Gulovic wastes no time. He'll go to the lead. Gulovic had to forfeit the lead last time, and he'll hammer now. Shane Gulovic leads lap 1. Tony Roney second. Chris Andrews immediately to the pitcher. Andrews trying to find momentum on the top show. It's Tony Roney now. Peeks to the inside. But Shane Gulovic. Roney nearly leads lap 2. Gulovic nearly comes together with him. Oh, doctor. What a race to the lead between Tony Roney in the black and green number 1. And Shane Gulovic in the black and blue number 17W. Gulovic slams the door shut as Anton Hernandez takes the fourth spot away from Chris Andrews. Chris Urish the third. Bill Rose trying to find his way forward. Anton Hernandez now challenging Chris Andrews for the fourth spot. He's got him off of turn number 4. Or turn number 2, he'll take the fourth spot. Gulovic leads another one. Shane Gulovic is hustling as Bill Rose into the fifth spot. Takes it away from Chris.
Come on, Anton.
Andrews, the only driver hustling the top side of the racetrack. As Shane Gulovic, LMRL Pro 417W car, and Tony Roney really pulling away from the racetrack. Andrews around in turn number 2. Champion in 2013, I want to say. The leader, Shane, the Elk Grove Ford, 17W. Second will be Tony Roney in the 1T. Third is Anton Hernandez, or rather Chris Urish into the third spot in the 77U. Then Anton Hernandez in the 37. He's fourth. Fifth, Bill Rose. Sixth, Holly Schultz. And seventh, Chris Andrews. 6 down and 2 to go. Green, white, checkered here in heat race number 6. Off of turn number 4. Mo Will looks him over, shows the green. Well, Bill Rose, the car not quite taking off that. Almost cost Holly Schultz a spot. Schultz takes a look to the inside. Rose, good battle for the third spot. Anton Hernandez to the inside of Chris Urish. Hernandez takes third of the line. Hernandez down to the inside of Rose. Urish slides up, slams the door shut. As Holly Schultz takes the fifth spot. Shane Gulovic wins his sixth. Tony Roney, Anton Hernandez, Chris Urish, Holly Schultz, Chris Andrews, and Bill Rose. So Holly.